How to fix Facebook app marketplace is not available right now on iPhone.
Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete.
Let's get started. Open your settings. Scroll down, head towards the option of General. Open the option iPhone Storage. Now from here, find the app Facebook. Once you find it, open it. Now click on Upload App. Click on Upload App. Offloading app clears cache for the app. Once you upload the app, click on Reinstall App. After completion of reinstallation process, you can open this app and check whether your problem has been solved or not. Heading towards next solution, close this. Open your App Store. Now search for the app Facebook. After app appears, at the right corner of the app, you will find the option of Open or Update. If you find the option of Update, just click on it and update your app to its latest version. After that, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Likewise, heading towards next solution, open your Facebook app, head towards the menu page. Now scroll down, head towards this option of help and support. Click on this option, report a problem. Click on report problem. Click on include. Now click on marketplace. Now over here, you have to describe about your issue. Once you do that, you can submit it. Applying these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix Facebook app marketplace is not available right now issue on iPhone. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.